Hi friends, welcome to finance videos. These are helpful to you in JIB, CIB and other finance exams. We are studying the case study today, changes in financial position, basically funds flow. Balance sheet for 2 years, 2001 and 2, of one company called Kaveri Seeds, Kaveri Private Limited is given. You have to study this balance sheet and answer the questions. See here, in balance sheet, liabilities and assets are given, 2001 and 2 positions are given. So always remember, liabilities are the sources of funds and assets are the uses of funds. This is again the same liabilities and assets. So remember, 2001 should balance with 2001 assets and liabilities and the other year should balance with each other. Now profit and loss is also given. Sales for 1 and 2, 1 year pre-P&L is given. Now additional information given is, in 2002 company issued long term debt, debentures of ₹1 lakh, raised an additional equity of 87,000, cash dividends 20,000 were given, new equipment was acquired 277,000, means this is the uses of funds. What are the sources of funds and uses of funds? Here equity increased, so this is a source of funds. Long term debt increased, source of funds. Fixed asset increased, uses of funds. You have to get the differences between these. See here, current liabilities increased 10 to 100, so 90 is a source of funds. Inventory 60 to 100, uses. Receivables 25 to 45, this is also uses because this is an investment. Cash decreased 25 to 5. If you check this, this will give you the sources and uses of funds. Equity 110 plus, long term debt 100 plus, current liabilities 90 plus, FA 260, change in inventory 40 plus, receivables 20 plus. Kindly watch the videos further on the paid version of the YuvaGuru app. You can download this YuvaGuru app from Play Store and register on it. The paid version hardly costs you anything as compared to the results which you get. Also, other samples of the videos are available on the free version in the same app. This app contains question banks, notes, online tests, video lectures, plus new. See, these are the topics and these are the videos. For CIB, capital budget and correlation, future present values, linear programming, sampling distribution, balance of trade, Altman score, bias credit, suppliers credit, call and put options, ECGC, factoring, LC transactions, balance sheets, P&L, bond calculations, estimation, GDP, GNP deflator, ISLM curves, union budget, Keynes theory, ratio analysis, import export, pre and post shipment, tier 1 and tier 2 capital, CRAR, Basel II horizontal and vertical disallowances, value at risk, retail capital gains, encumbrance and for JIB it's accounting basics, balance sheets, P&L, bank account, bond calculations, capital revenue expenditure, NPV IRR, depreciation, trial balance, forex, present future value, ratio analysis and all are these are the videos, number of videos, share capital, treasury, PPB, all topics are available in PPT. Also we are preparing for legal one, legal all topics. Plus the videos go on increasing day by day. So get the soft copies of these question banks with explanations directly on your email. These are along with the case studies. Now if you don't have Android app, then you can follow this option. Also you can call us on this number, WhatsApp number given, for any queries. You can message us on this number. You can follow us on this link on Facebook, so that we can answer you quickly. The paid versions available are very easy to understand and very useful. So keep studying, keep watching.